Well, here we are with sequence Y, anything but, at the relaxing pool terrace of the iconic Mount Lavinia Hotel with the force my charming guest Yashoda Wimaladharma. Hi again.
Hi.
Yashoda, you were a student at the University of Kalania, where I was also many years ago, and you were a victim of ragging. It affected you, it devastated you, your father. Tell us the story. What really happened?
As you mentioned, it was the most devastating incident and the feeling I had in my entire life. It's a long story, but I'll tell you in short. That was a long time ago, but ragging, I always never liked the ragging culture of universities in Sri Lanka. I was against it. Even as a child, I knew about it because my sister also went to Kalania, but she didn't have this kind of ragging for herself. My father, being a professor at the university, he never felt that he thought that the students will welcome me in a nicer way, because I was, at that time also, I was popular, especially on television. But the reaction was totally different.
So these were people who had seen you on TV,
yes,
who might have been your fans.
And so they appreciated my work.
So why did they attack you like this?
That's still my question. I don't know them personally, but the ragging was so brutal, so inhuman. I don't think anybody can face it.
Can I ask you what really happened, the rag, if you can tell us details,
yes,
that can be told?
Yes, they didn't take me for common ragging. There's common ragging happening at the university. It's okay.
Yes.
Up to a certain extent.
Yeah.
But they...
It's not okay at all, actually. Okay.
No, to welcome them,
yes,
in a common way, it's okay to sing a song, dance, do some act and things like that. But every single senior student wanted to rag me
personally
alone. So just imagine taking a young girl alone, a bunch of guys talking in utter filth.
It was mental and not physical.
Gradually it became physical.
Oh,
that is where my father couldn't handle it. They thought, my father being in the staff, they thought...
Are you the professor of Hindi?
Yeah. Yes, he had been there for
years.
More than 25 years. But they thought that staff is favoring me, staff is, helping me. But they didn't let me, normally this ragging happening in between lectures, but they didn't let me go to lectures. I was studying Hindi. They said, you are taking another student's
person's
opportunity
place, yes.
Because you're learning Hindi, you should have learned it at home from your father. But what's the point?
Did you get suicidal?
Yes, it was a nightmare for me. There was a time I tried to do it, but then there was a savior, one of my professors, Professor Chandrasiri Palliyagulu, took me away. But all these happened. My father was looking at it from far.
But he couldn't get involved.
He couldn't get involved because that time the students were very brutal and they
violent.
Were threatening the staff. So he couldn't handle it. He went to a nervous breakdown and he retired from university 1 year before he was supposed to retire, and he became bedridden.
And he went down and then he ultimately died.
So, I lost my father. More than losing my father, this nation lost a great human being, a great professor.
Yashoda, have you forgiven these people?
Yes, I have forgiven. But I haven't forgotten these incidents. It cannot be. The day this brutal ragging stops, they will be forgiven totally.
I hope it happens soon, but the way it's going, I doubt very much, sadly.
Yes.
Now, our good friend Jihan Aloysius, he's done this fabulous play called Rag, which had a successful run, I think, overseas in India and somewhere else, and also in Colombo a few years ago. It's coming on again, so isn't it nice that this guy is taking this message out to the public in music, in theatre, and educating the public?
Yes, I have been fighting alone for this, to stop bragging, for years and years. Actually, Jehan is doing a great thing. I helped him in this time's play, which will be held starting from 2nd of November at Lionel Bend. This message should go to each and everybody. It should go to, actually it should go to the higher level, and it has to be stopped from higher level.
So have any of those people tried to contact you? I mean, it's many, many years later now. The people, you wouldn't know them, but they know who you are and they still see you. So you've gone streets ahead in life and they must be garbage somewhere. Sorry for saying that. But then, have they contacted you?
No, I don't think so. I don't think they can do that, because you know why? It's true, I lost my father, but I made my father's dream come true. Plus,
and you made him proud.
Yes, I made him proud. I made the nation proud. I'm doing a service to the country by entertaining people, by giving them good entertainment. I'm so happy in life because I achieved life. I don't think people who really tortured me doesn't have the guts to contact me personally. If they had the guts, if they had a backbone, they will never do ragging.
So, on that note, let's hope these people will stop ragging one day. And Jihan Aloysius, congratulations to him. He's
yes.
taken this message to a different level. So, cheers, Yashoda, to your success
cheers.
And having survived ragging and not committed suicide, for God's sake. And thank God you're here.